Welcome to the Super Biology. Friends, in this video, we are going to discuss about urea cycle or simply the urea synthesis. We know that the excretory nitrogenous compound is in the form of ammonia, but this ammonia is highly toxic to human body. So, our body itself found a mechanism to excrete this nitrogenous ammonia to less toxic urea. So, how this ammonia is converted to urea, or how the ammonia is produced in our human body? So, let's look first on the formation or the production of ammonia in the human body. So, let's look on to the production of ammonia in detail. We know that the proteins are the most abundant organic compound and constitute major part of our dry body weight, approximately 10 to 12 kg in adults. And these proteins perform various functions like in the form of enzyme. We know that all enzymes are protein, including factors, receptors and hormones. And the other part, we already tell the major part is formed as a dry body weight, and the other part is concentrated on skeletal or connective tissue for intracellular function. These proteins lies to form amino acid, individual amino acid. The protein undergo proteolysis to form amino acid. These amino acids is had a toxic nitrogenous compound. So this nitrogenous compound, this ammonia enters to liver, and there occurs the conversion of ammonia to urea. So let's look on to the conversion of ammonia to urea in detail. Okay, we already said that the nitrogenous compound ammonia is highly toxic, and this is water insoluble too. So in order to make it less soluble and water soluble, the liver, our body functions to produce, this is a less toxic material, the ammonia gets converted to urea. So this urea is less toxic and water soluble too. So the conversion of ammonia to urea is known as urea cycle, or simply the synthesis of urea as the conversion of ammonia to urea. So let's look on to the detail of urea cycle. Here we are going to look on to the detailed view of urea cycle. We already said that ammonia is present on the liver, gets combined with carbon dioxide. This step happens in mitochondria. So the one molecule of ammonia and one molecule of carbon dioxide forms carbamyl phosphate with the help of carbamyl phosphate synthase 1 enzyme, and there also occurs the conversion of 2 ATP to 2 ADP. So the formed carbamyl phosphate with the help of transcarbamylase enzyme forms citrulline. So the citrulline is formed by the help of ornithine 2. The carbamyl phosphate get combined with ornithine to form citrulline. This citrulline enters to cytoplasm. Actually, the citrulline is formed on mitochondria. This citrulline passes to cytoplasm and it gets combined with aspartate. But in the combined aspartate also, occurs a conversion of ATP to AMP, and this reaction is carried out by arginosuccinate synthase, and it results in the formation of arginosuccinate. So the arginosuccinate break down to succinate and fumarate. This fumarate goes to the Krebs cycle, and the succinate with one molecule of arginase, with the help of arginase, form our final urea and ornithine. This ornithine gets back from cytoplasm through mitochondria for getting combined with carbamyl phosphate. So the finally formed urea gets transported from blood to kidney, and there occurs various selection process, which means the excess water can be reused for our body needs, and it's salt and various types of filtration happens here, and finally this urea is excreted out in the form of water soluble less toxic material.
proceeds of urea cycle is that the ammonia is eliminated in the form of urea to save our body in otherwise the toxicity or accumulation of ammonia causes organ failure. So in order to protect our organ, it releases the toxic compound ammonia into a water soluble less toxic type urea.
That's all about urea cycle, the synthesis of urea. So hope you came to know about urea cycle. Actually we said about the formation of ammonia, actually how ammonia formation occurs in our body too. So this is a short answer type questions you can expect on your examination. So hope you will like this video. So if you like this video, don't forget to share your support by like, share and subscribe. So also post your suggestions on your comment box too. Thank you.